students will learn how the current flows through these circuits. So first one, let's understand about these parts. The first one they are using, we have a switch. A switch is an electronic component that is used to open or close a circuit. So how switch helps in learn about open and close circuit? An open circuit is a circuit in which path is incomplete and current will not flow. And what about close? Close circuit is a circuit in which path is complete and there is an overall flow of current in the circuit. So in this kit, we have different snap wires for connecting and completing the circuit. The next one, we have LEDs. How LEDs work and how LEDs make to glow. So let's understand about the LEDs. LED stands for light emitting diode. Similarly, we have other electronic equipments in our homes. We have LEDs. LEDs includes two terminals, positive and negative. Current flows from positive terminal to negative terminal. So current only flows in one direction. This means LED will pass current in forward direction but block the flow of current in reverse direction. So let's see what students are doing and making the different models and what they learn from these electronic parts.